Hello, I am Gulnar Rahim Khan, a retired bank officer from Chennai. My poem, The Elusive Fountain of Youth, is about aging. 50 and 60 are numbers rather tricky in the ladder of age. We can call them the old age of youth or the youth of old age. We look before and after and pine for what is not, said Percy B. Shelley. What is it that most of us pine for as we grow older? I dare say we pine for our youth. Whether we face our old age with courage or equanimity or stoicity or trepidation, from hour to hour we ripe and ripe, from hour to hour we rot and rot, and thereby hangs a tale, as Shakespeare said. Is my poem about ripening or about rotting? I leave it to you to decide. The Elusive Fountain of Youth. The telomeres of my 23 pairs of chromosomes are shorter than they were. The telomeres of my 23 pairs of chromosomes are now shorter than they were. The 7 and 30 trillion cells of my body, the 7 and 30 trillion cells of my body are just beyond rejuvenation and repair. Sarcopenia has pushed my muscles to a state of fatigue, and my once thundering voice is now tame and meek. My knees, which carried me miles after miles tirelessly, have sadly stiffened, and my bones have gone porous and fragile. My knees, which tirelessly carried me miles after miles, have sadly stiffened, and my bones have gone porous and fragile. My nimble fingers, which once wielded bats and tennis rackets, feel infirm even to open biscuit packets. And my face, as you see, is adorned with more wrinkles than the countless stars that in the night sky do twinkle. But I am not, why should I be, ashamed of my old age? Does not every life that is born pass through this inevitable stage? None of us has tasted of the waters of the fountain of youth. I haven't. Have any one of you? None of us has tasted the waters of the fountain of youth in the mythical land of Bimini that is supposed to restore our youth. Every silver shred on my head, each crease on my neck, every crease on my neck proudly proclaims the tests and the trials that I underwent. In some, the victor, in some, the vanquished. The expedition goes on. In some, the victor, in some, the vanquished. The expedition goes on. Withered, worn out, one step at a time, I keep trudging along. Withered and worn out, one step at a time, I keep trudging along. Thank you.